In this video, we are going to answer question number 4 and 5. Question number 4. What fraction of a day is 8 hours? We know that there are 24 hours in a day. So the fraction representing 8 hours is 8 by 24. This is equal to 1 by 3. Question number 5. What fraction of an hour is 40 minutes? We know that there are 60 minutes in an hour. So the fraction representing 40 minutes is 40 divided by 60. This is equal to 2 divided by 3. These are our answers.